Good morning to all. My name is Lovepreet Kaur. I study in first class in Government Senior Secondary Smart School Ikolaha, District Ludhiana. I am active member of PPC, that is English Booster Club. My guide teacher name is Mrs. Nita Agarwal, English Mistress in our school. My topic name is Different Ways to Say We. So let's get started. Weak, frail, puny, fragile, sickly, vulnerable. Now let's use this word in two sentences. Do you think he's weak to walk? He looks old and frail, doesn't he? Oh, the child looks quite puny. My grandfather looks fragile after his operation. Your sickly appearance won't affect anyone. I felt vulnerable standing alone. So these are different ways to say we. Thank you for watching my video. Speak English and rock the world. Have a nice day.